Looking across the state of Georgia tonight, two missing Georgia firefighters have been found dead in Tennessee, according to police. The bodies of Raegan Anderson and Chandler Kuhbander were discovered in Cocke County, Tennessee, along with Anderson's car. They had been reported missing earlier this month out of Liberty County, Georgia. Kuhbander's vehicle was found in Savannah. Police say details about how their bodies were found and the events leading to their deaths are not available at this time.